With spring sports cut short, seniors across the county never had the chance to finish out their final year. So every night here at Fox 5, we're doing our best to give them a proper send-off. The La Jolla Country Day girls lacrosse team was 2-0 before the season was canceled, and tonight we're honoring three of the Torrey seniors. Senior midfielder Josie Rooney played varsity all 4 years and also coached the youth girls lacrosse team. Her coach described her as having a fierce attitude and tenacious spirit on the field. Rooney plans to attend Texas Christian University in the fall. Teammate Blair Komen is also a four-year varsity player and plays attack. As team captain, her coach says she led the offense with confidence and patience. Komen will be attending Stanford University. And finally, senior Leah Weiser, who also plays attack. Weiser has played lacrosse for 7 years, and her coach says she brought positive energy and a great attitude to the Torrey's team.